今肥料で渡しているのが、まあ、必需のところがありますけども、それにあまりこだわらずに、もう自由な発想でそれこそ春を楽しんでください。
So enjoy your spring by expressing your own spring. So not following that precisely,
making precisely right. その中で、ここでなぜ必需を必需というか書く順番を書いているかというと、まあ、日本の場合楷書で必需がありますが、それが行書になって草書になってこう一つの流れリズムを出すためにこういうものが。
The reason why the what do you call the order of strokes are written here by following this, you can get into the next level of what do you call the artful form, and it can go on and on and on. So it's important to follow that.The flow of, so we are working on spring, but you can use this Romanized spring in the alphabet. You can use that in your way to express spring. So don't limit yourself to sticking with this only Japanese character.
紙は縦でも横でも自由に使って。
Paper you can twist on whatever way you want to do it. Yeah. All right. Where are you working?
それと、日本の方で、それこそ、うちの生徒さん以外の人たちは挑戦してみてください。やったこと
ない。So there are some kids students here, but other people, they should challenge this too. So, you know.
三浦さんなんかもぜひ、チャレンジしてみてください。その中に何か、
Thank you. Long. Okay.
One,
two, three.
Yeah, that's good. Okay.
It's art.
Okay, when you write down, Jeff, put your name on the page somewhere because we're going to put it on the back. You may not know which one you have. So it's a little initial of your own.
You're better than me.
Oh, yeah. I'm letting myself go now.
It's art.
It's art, yeah. Right, exactly. Exactly.
Thank you.
That's part of